Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100! We're doing a side quest here! A mysterious group seems hell-bent on capturing Mill the Minion. Having failed, this group, the Black Fang, flees. Rumor has them traveling southwest. Lin and her colleagues follow in hopes of recovering a lost heirloom. The Black Fang have made a stronghold of an abandoned castle in Kethalet. Its dark halls are alive with shadowy figures. The Black Shadow. So, the brother escaped, and the sister was rescued by a band of strangers? Do I understand you? Yes. They ambushed us and... Hold your excuses. The end is all that matters. Yes, ma'am. And your plan for recovering the siblings is... We've got word that the entire group is headed this way. With the brats in tow. They're coming here? Why would they do that? They may well be after this ring. It's a rare piece. We took it from the girl. It was a stroke of luck that we did, especially if it brings them to us now. I'll grab the whole lot of them with this to bait the trap. I see. Very well, I'll give you another chance. I've business elsewhere, but I shall return once it's finished. You have until sunrise tomorrow. Do you understand? Yes. If you do not have the children when I return, my hand will deal you the Fang's punishment. Remember that. Bear it closely in your mind. I believe they went in here. My lady, are you really going to get in there to get the ring back? Yes, we are. But this is their stronghold. They're bound to be well defended, not to mention well armed. Please forget about the ring. It's okay. Jordan's agreed to attempt this recovery. I wouldn't be here if not for that. Jordan believes we can do this. I'm sure that decision was not made lightly. With Jordan at my side, I'm confident we can win. Let's get your ring back, Ninian. My lady. My lady Lindis, there are more of the foe inside than we thought. This is their stronghold. It's imperative we move carefully. Exactly, my lady. This narrow corridor can be used to our advantage. If we draw the enemy through here, we can engage them. In small numbers and remain relatively safe. If time is a concern, we can always rush them. If we do that, we'd better be sure we can win. So, Jordan, what do you think? How we move forward is completely up to you. Oh, he does have another axe. Good. Thank you. I believe Lucius will be more useful here than Urk. Because Lucius has light magic, which will be useful against the shamans. You do that. Level 2, level 1, level 1, level 7, when will the blank pain? Alright. I don't know what I'm doing. Nice! Wow, it took me a while to get this, to choose how I would set this up. Bye. How? This can't be. They should be dead. Everyone get in there and finish them. This is our final chance. Okay, good, I got it! I got a hammer. Haha! I knew he was going after that chest! I would not let him escape with that treasure. I'll finish Slim Lance first. That hurts so badly. I knew I would end up fighting one of these guys. I haven't lost anyone yet. Yeah, the steel sword. Okay. I mustn't fail. I cannot fail. The consequences are too... Alright. How much would one attack from 8? He has 12. Six plus, it works. It will work. Plus you get to level up. And this is the last one she can use on this sword. And the sword broke. Killing him, but that technically wasn't a waste of a weapon. That weapon broke, killing him. And Iron Sword broke. I called it! Yeah. Yeah! Nah. No. I cannot. Give us the ring and swear us this oath. You must promise to leave these two alone. If I have your vow, I'll spare your life. Failure means death. What? Poison? He took his own life? These are no common brigands we're dealing with. This man was trained by a well-organized group. What do they want with Nils and Ninian? Nils? Ninian? Everything's going to be fine. As long as you're with us, you'll be safe. But you witnessed our victory, right? With Jordan's planning and my sword, you've no worries. I will say this, that was fun. If we all work together, there's nothing we can't overcome. I don't care who comes after you. I'll not let you be taken. I think I planned this out pretty well, because I got everything I needed and didn't lose a single person. Sure, one thief escaped. But it was either that or lose what was in the chest, and the chest was more important to me. Yes, on my honor. Right, Jordan? Precisely. M'lady. Oh yes, this is yours. Ah, it's... You called it Ninny's Grace, did you not? That lout had it. M'lady Lindis, thank you so much. I have no other words save thank you. That's gonna end it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.